Hello everyone, today I'm going to read the story about Kipper's birthday, then I start. It was Kipper's birthday. Kipper wanted a party. Everyone wanted to come. Biff put up balloons. Mom made a cake. Dad took a sandwich. "Stop it," said Mom. Everyone came to the party. Dad wanted to play a game, but Kipper put the television on. "Oh no," said Mom, "what a mess." The children played with the bubbles. "What a good party," everyone said. The end. So if you had enjoyed the story about Kipper's birthday, please subscribe. Then goodbye.